them's on the Wolf Among Us. I'm Father 13. I bet you're wondering, why are we back in one late night? Well, I'll tell you why. I found a website that actually told me how to get the easier and better ending. I don't know what it means by better ending. Well, I might as well search my office for batteries. Sorry, can I crouch? Come on, crouch. Okay, nice. So, I could go find her if I really wanted to. I just, something tells me she's just a little too close for comfort right now. Right now I think we're still searching for batteries. Yeah, I'm gonna hide. It's totally under the desk behind the chair. Nobody can find us. Spawns randomly, so I don't know. If I'm like out in the open, I might try to find her and let her chase me. I don't know. All right, she's gone. All right, so space. I'm trying to remember how to put. Okay, then. So I don't know where she was, but she gone now. This game I'm going to go in Robert's office. She never will spawn in Robert's office, I have noticed. I was thinking about Robert. And I was wondering, did he do kind of something I did, work late at night and get a little. Here we go. And get abducted by her or something. Seems. Alright, well, let's. Oh, wait a minute. There's usually one in the trash can. My heart is beating. Hello, printer. Wait a minute. Are those notes clues? Control. Shit. Come on, let me. I don't know how many clues are total, but I know I'm missing some. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go find her. Fuck. There's something strange. I feel cocky. I kinda wanna give up. I don't know what this thing looks like. Is this girl? Right, well, I don't know where she is now. She's not in there, is she? Oh crap, hide. Get in the kitchen. That was too close. See, you don't expect her. I mean, all right. I want to show you something of a kind of a cool cheat I found. If I can get these batteries, probably should have done that first. It's a really fun, cool horror game, but it's a problem. You know what? A problem I have with it is that most of it's just like finding batteries, and I don't know. I don't really like that. I love horror games, though. I am pretty cocky. Yes, let's hide. Come on. And I can see if there's anything in these doors. No, oh, how if there's a battery. Alright, let's go find her again. I have a special Easter egg. I love this game actually. I have a good friend of mine who likes my YouTube channel, so I need to make sure they see it. Guys, FYI, the best kind of scary are jump scares. I mean, where the hell is she? She's in my office. I don't know where she was that time. Why does that song keep playing? Come on, I want to log into my computer. Oh, am I sitting? No, I'm sitting down. No. Alright, let's see if we can go back out. I don't know where she was that time, actually. Everybody's heard about the bird. Oh, wait a minute, sometimes there's a battery on the bookshelf? Based on a real story. Kidding. Oh, I hate the heartbeat effect. Just tell my design teacher Thompson about this. This ghost just wanna dance. I think she really likes me. Come on, you stupid schnitzel. Please say no, no, and please be enough. An
Yeah. Which means, check these drawers, I don't really care. Oh. Well, that's not gonna work then. Wait, what's that say? I'm kind of waiting for her to come back, actually, so... Magical Vibe. Alright. I have a special kind of surprise and treat for you guys, just... And that's actually part of the reason I actually want to play this game again. So, who likes surprises? If I find her, you'll get it. Yeah, let's go hide. Anyways, I'll start right now. Guys, my game is kind of freezing, so I'm gonna end the video here, and I will hopefully find the batteries, and I can show you what I really did want to show you in the next video.